If you're into investigating potential relationships between variables, you'll love cross-tabulation. These reports allow you to take a closer look at the potential relationships between selected survey questions through tables, graphs, or both. To get started, choose cross-tabulation from the report menu bar. Here you can choose the type of table you want to generate. A few options. In a two-level cross-tab report, start by choosing your key questions. In the report, you'll see the banner question vertically and the stub question horizontally. And you can examine the data for potential relationships between variables. For example, you might want to see whether an employee's job satisfaction is correlated to tenure. A three-level cross-tab report allows you to deepen your analysis by adding a parent question. For example, you might add a department question to see if there's any variety in the potential satisfaction-tenure relationship across departments. Finally, a pivot table report lets you select multiple vertical banner questions to analyze against a single horizontal stub question. For example, you might want to see responses to multiple survey questions broken down by department to check for any possible relationships. Continue through the wizard to customize your report or generate now. Check out your results, then review your display options to make the data as easy to read as possible. This might mean removing did not answer, showing counts or percentages, or even adding graphs. You may also choose to add filters as needed, or simply return to the start of the wizard to change the report type. All set? Save your report for future reference, email team members a dynamic link to view live results, and download for presentations. Dive deep into your data with cross-tabulation reports.